Hey y'all, Jim here with Sunrise Farm. Appreciate you stopping by for today's video, which is part three of our transformational farm series through the power of logging. So the shot you can see behind me is, 2 days ago, it was basically 100% woods. Now it's not. So we're clearing out a lot of land and we're gonna make a lot of improvements over the next couple of years. So welcome to today's video, and let's jump right into it. Well, that'll do it for part three of our video series. And I just want to again thank you so much for stopping by and watching it. As always, you are a true blessing to me and to my entire family here on the farm. We appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, leave those and I'll do my best to answer them. But this has been quite the experience so far. And if I could humbly ask, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share, and hit that bell notification so you can get notified every time we bring out a video. Tomorrow's video should be part four. We're looking at probably a couple more, two, three more parts. And I am it's just amazing the transformations that are occurring when you take out some trees. So thanks again. Take care. God bless you. Have an amazing day in the Lord. And we'll see you next time.